Okay, so we are doing rodeo, and this is going to be a scene of cows. Okay, so we are going to start at the bottom. I'm going to start with kind of like this shape. It kind of looks like a bean. If you can't do this, then an oval will be fine. Okay, so this is where the nostrils are, and then the bottom lip, and then the head kind of is like a big curved line. I'm gonna go boop, curve, curve, and this is where the eyes are. Put a little shine, eye, shine, and then some big ears. And if you want to, you can add some little horns. Okay? And then we're going to do another cow right here. Again, we just start the same way. Nostrils, lip, head, curve, curve, circle, eye, shine, circle, eye, shine, ear, ear. You can do like a little hair right here to be different than just the horns.
Hello.
Hey.
How's it going? Okay?
Yeah.
You doing a video?
Yeah. Okay. Alright, so then I'm going to go up here and do another. So, nostril, nostril, lip, head. That one's a little more round. Boop, boop. Circle eye, circle eye, ear, ear, then do a little bit of hair, and of course you can have some spots on your cow. Okay, and this last cow is right here, so same thing. Circle, circle, lip, head, doop, doop, eye, eye, ear, ear, little horn, boop. Okay. So we have a lot of kind of space. So I'm going to draw a horizon line way back here and kind of add some this, draw like a barn, rectangle, trapezoid, another rectangle for the door, little circle, do like a little silo. So then around the, in between the cows, we're going to add flowers. So they can be like simple flowers like this, and then add some leaves. Or they can be some sunflowers, so circle. And then we do some cross hatching. That means diagonal lines this way, diagonal lines this way. And then lines, and then top it off with a house. Don't forget, don't be afraid to overlap. Some more.